to explain the science behind MicroPay Freemium Gaming. For years, the concept behind gaming was simple. You pay for the game and you enjoy. With mobile apps, we now have the ability to make games that are boring and stupid. But if you pay for incentives, you're rewarded. Freemium. The meum is Latin for not really. It's a simple cycle, a never-ending loop based on RPGs. Explore, collect, spend, improve. But whereas those just use the concept of XP or experience points, we've introduced the idea of micro-paying with money. Money, 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 money.
It's what everyone is doing. Freemium games are what's now, and it's all just a lot of harmless fun.
And so in conclusion, the successful freemium game is based on five principles. Entice the player with a simple game loop. Use lots of flashing cha-chings and compliments to make the player feel good about themselves. Train the players to spend your fake currency. Offer the players a way to spend real currency for your fake currency.
So they'll forget they're spending money.
And make the game about waiting. But let the player pay not to wait. It's a surefire way to make lots of money.
We understand micropaying, but can't the game hidden inside the charade just at least be fun?
No, no. It has to be just barely fun. If the game was too fun, then there would be no reason to micropay in order to make it more fun. What's this?
Your checks, of course, for 10 million American dollars each.
So this is... everyone is doing this? Everyone is doing it.
It's just the way things are going.
It's the way things are going! I guess if everyone's just paying 40 cents at a time, it can't be that bad.